waited for a minute. Definitely waited for a minute. Welcome back to Nocturne. I've missed it. You've missed it.
Let's get it.
Okay. So. If I do that, it's going to be level 13. Do I already have that? I just want to look and see what bug tracks. That's risky stuff. Oh my god, I did it and got away with it. Best not to mess with it. Oh my gosh! Am I ready? I don't know. Items. I mean, I'm ready. Hey! Oh my god.
Okay.
Let's not mess around with it. Created moon pedal dancer off the bat. Fire axe as well. And then put him out with some wild water. And the wind are taking out the dark splash. Okay. Alright, guard. Dark splash. Nice block, nice block. Alright, attack this thing. Attack that serpent. Dark splash. Fire axe. Get him. Fire water. I mean, you're not supposed to say that, bro. Take him out. Whoa. Alright. Alright, ram that bitch. Get him. Give me a 13. Alright, I'll take it. Alright, I'm going for the juggler. Fuck it. Oh my god. Alright. Fuck it. Come on. Oh. Big hits, big hits, big hits. Alright. Fuck it, air slash. Oh, yeah. Holy shit. I have to keep him alive. I can't do this without him. Oh, you know, that's gonna be enough. Alright. I'm gonna attack that one, keep him busy. Ah, poison, come on man. Ah! Wait. Come on. Fuck it. Focus the power on his phone. We gotta take him out quick, here it comes. Oh my gosh. Alright. Yourself and heal by yourself. Holy shit! Dark splash! Come on. Alright, let's heal and do it. Alright, I need to heal. And you know, right here, you get the good shit. Since I never did anything for you. I'm gonna take all these fucking hits. Alright, hold on. Come on, these are horror again. My skip on charge, I'm gonna let that shit charge. Holy shit! Come on! Let's go, hold on. Get him! I got everything for myself, oh my god. I'll just give it to you. Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh! Yes! Yeah! Fucking brain clear that bitch again.
Destroyed. Raviel's mana increases. Excellent! Raviel has learned the passive skill Poison Guard. Lovely. Two down, two to go. Holy crap. Focus. Come on. Focus. You're not focusing hard enough. Hey, you fucking idiot. Yes. Sorry. It's okay. There's no need to apologize. Well, at least you've made decent progress for today. Really? Yeah. Everything looks to be according to plan. Let's call it a day. Okay. Thank you very much. The world is full of mana. In fact, constantly revolves around the world. You just haven't noticed it. Magic skills are basically skills that control mana. They're skills that can, which allow one to draw the flow of mana according to one's will. Yes. Mana is constantly around you. As long as you don't forget that, you will have a problem casting magic eventually. Mana is constant around me? Yes. Didn't I say earlier that you just haven't noticed it? What the fuck? Ah. That feeling. Well then, I should get going. Huh. As I thought, it's impossible to successfully cast a magic spell after just one morning of training. You'll first have to grasp and remember the feel of mana. Don't get too discouraged, okay? Ah, please wait. Can you let me try casting the healing skill one more time? Please? I suppose it can't be helped. I shall let you try one more time. That traveler will be returning soon after all. Thank you. Here I go. The spectacle. The feel of mana. And his breathing. Luna. Make sure everything here is engraved on your mind, heart, and soul. One day, you will no doubt realize your true potential. That feeling. Aw, shit. And I can't tell you how grateful I was on occasions when a respectable traveling doctor who I became fond of came. I want to be like that traveling doctor one day. That was what I thought. And it's because of her that I want to be like her and pursue the career of a doctor. I can excel, can I? Don't worry. You definitely can. Oh, shit. She gonna do it? The world is full of mana. It constantly revolves around the world and is constantly around me. I can feel mana blending in with the world. I can feel myself getting in harmony with the world. Oh, mana. Turn into gentle light that could shine on and heal all of creation. Holy shit. Did I do it? Well, this is a surprise. I did it! Uh-huh. Congratulations, man. I didn't think you could actually make it this far in one day. After all, a person whose potential in magic would have taken several years to get this far. Perhaps it largely has to do with the environment that you've been in? The environment? Remember this well. Huh? Don't look away from it. Yes. I see. I think I know why Mr. Rush brought me to the hill to cross the train. Could he have foreseen that I would have been able to use magic after all? Yes, the truth is, I have regularly spent time training at the place Richmond Manor. I just didn't realize until now that I've all along been training in such an ideal environment. Huh, good for you. I'll see you again then. You won't forget that feeling of yours the next time we meet, right? Yes, I won't. Thank you so much. That lady. Yeah? Miss Edith? Oh, Luna. Good timing. Do you have some time to spare if you don't mind? Huh? Sure. I don't mind. Holy shit. I fucking beat it. Oh my gosh. Sorry for the long time between episodes. I just gotta have the right time to do it and want to do it. And I knew I was in for some shit. So I did put it off for a second. But I'm glad I came back. I whipped its ass. But hell yeah. Thank you guys for watching this episode of Pyrotechnic Plays. You know I'm gonna make another one. I'll see you when I do. See you next time. See you in like a few months when I have time to make another fucking video.